Hello and welcome to Dr. Alyssa's Hot Topics on Health. Today I want to talk about prenatal vitamins and I want to talk about what to look for when you are choosing a prenatal vitamin. Now this might not pertain to everyone, but when you're taking prenatals, you want to make sure that you're taking them before you get pregnant, during your pregnancy, and at least a year after your pregnancy. So what to look for in your prenatals? You want to make sure that you have the word folate in your prenatal vitamins. If you see the word folic acid, stay away from it. You want the word folate. So folate is a B vitamin and folic acid is the synthetic form of folate. So it's harder to digest. You're not going to absorb as much of it. And it can actually cause then problems with your baby's nervous system. So if you're not getting folate within that first trimester in your pregnancy, your baby could have neurological deficits, and this shows up as spina bifida. A lot of times you can see a dimple at your baby's tailbone right above their little butt crack. They could also have an indent, or sometimes they can have a little tuft of hair there too. So those are things that could be signs that your baby's nervous system did not get that nutrient when they were in utero. So something you definitely want to get and get it in your system before you know you're pregnant. So you're looking for folate, not folic acid. The next thing is an omega-3 fatty acid. So omega-3s are often not found in prenatal vitamins. So make sure you find a prenatal vitamin with omega-3s or you're taking it in addition to your prenatal. The big thing on omega-3s is your baby's brain, eye, and nervous system development. So omega-3s are going to help your baby's brain develop, and you want a combination of DHA and EPA. Now again, this is a lot of information, but I want you guys to know this because so many moms that come to me have no idea what to look for, and they're recommended these crappy vitamins that they're not getting anything out of. So omega-3s are so important. Make sure it has DHA, EPA. You want more DHA than EPA in your prenatals. Rule of thumb for me is at least around 500 milligrams of DHA and around 200 milligrams of EPA. The last thing is where your vitamins and minerals are coming from. A lot of times they will stick cheap ingredients in like calcium carbonate or magnesium oxide. So if you see those two ingredients in your prenatal, get rid of it. You're not going to absorb it. It's going to cause nausea. It's going to cause stomach ache. So if you're having a lot of nausea after taking your prenatal vitamins, you need to look for a different source. A couple of my favorite sources, and again, I don't get any kickbacks from these guys, but one of my favorites is Orthomolecular's prenatal because, and I have one here, they're so easy to travel with. They come in these little foil break-off tabs so you can take it with you if you can't take your prenatals in the morning because they make your stomach hurt or just like not a good time to take them. And it comes with the three capsules of the prenatal and then the omega-3 fatty acid. So those are nice. Those are by Orthomolecular. And we do carry those at the practice. Another one, I'm going to grab it here, that I really liked when I was feeling just nauseous in general was a liquid prenatal, and that was by Mary Ruth's company, and I got these on Amazon or her website, and they're easy to find. They are a big jar, so I mean, you get what you pay for, and they're a liquid. You do also have to take the mineral with it because the prenatal vitamins don't have the minerals with it, so it adds up a little bit more, but if you're feeling like you can't swallow capsules, the liquid is a really great option. So you can get those online. And I can put those links below too, if that helps. So I hope this helps get a little more information about what to look for in a prenatal, because there's so much crap out there, you guys. And I just want to give you mamas a little bit more guidance on some tips and tricks. Have a great day.